9:54 is your time. Let's check out what's happening in the kitchen.
Hey, Darren, why are you so far away?
Well, sometimes I like to just refrain and let you guys do the segment before I eat everything.
All right, we're with our dear friend Patty and awkward Darren and Paul, and Simone's coming on over right now. You have made some amazing, amazing dishes for us for 4th of July barbecue.
Exactly. Yes. I stepped it up a little bit. It's not just plain old burgers and hot dogs for 4th of July, not at my house anyway.
No way.
So my secret is California figs, fresh or have a short season. Get them now, whether they're the Black Mission or Kalmarina. If we don't have them in season, then go with the dried. They're absolutely fantastic too. And I made sliders out of the dried figs and put a fresh fig salsa on top.
Yes.
Getting figgy with it.
And then I made a fantastic potato salad. I'm more of a vinaigrette person, but then to make it creamy, I put in some of our Crystal Creamery sour cream.
Perfect.
Yum. And some California walnuts on top. I think people forget California walnuts are fantastic in just about anything.
Right.
So you could even put it in your burgers. So.
I got into the ice cream and brownie.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
So then I have a walnut pesto for the corn instead of plain old butter.
I like that. That's fine.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Really good. And then
is there a vessel that you've brought that would enable me to do walnut pesto shooters?
It's called a spoon. It's a scooper.
Aren't you guys glad I stayed on this side?
Yeah.
Keep them down there for a little bit.
Yeah. And then I have our wonderful fresh figs. I'm
gonna look how beautiful.
That looks so good.
And I put dried figs and walnuts in my brownies and my cookies. So there you go.
Love it.
Home run.
Yeah. The cookies are good. You put figs in it.
I know.
Perfect.
And Paul always asks me about something new.
Real quick.
Brand new. It's a guacamole starter.
Ooh. What?
By Lighthouse. But I actually put it in my potato salad.
That's a seasoning. Fantastic.
Yeah. These are freeze dried, so the texture is great once they rehydrate.
Thanks,
it's just like real.
Cheers.
Bye, Jeff. Dig it.